Don't ask about the tie, that was a weird night. But the good news is, 4-1 odds.